So what do you know about the secret tunnels in this school?
There are secret tunnels in this school?
Are you sure we don't have any
tunnels?
I'm
positive. Put my hand on, swear to God. Well, not swear to God.
You can go and enter them through the volleyball court.
Oh, look, it's a raccoon.
After you.
Pool was supposed to be right in here. These were added rather than have the steel structures because they couldn't go down. They'd have to go down another 25 to 30 feet, I think, is what they said.
No pool.
But there's a great big, like that half, the reason it wasn't dug out is because there's a great big boulder under there, they said.
Oh.
At least that's the rumor. And it was would have cost too much to blast it out to make, rather than make the pool, it would have been not cost efficient. So they didn't do it.
You just made one.
But if they dig out on the outside of the building right over here, where the bushes are, and dig a trench down to bring a little bobcat backhoe in, they could dig most all of this out to level it out, and then there'd be a running track around the outside of these columns, essentially.
Cats? Oh, yeah. Dead cats. A lot of dead cats in secret tunnels. And actually, not just secret tunnels, but the underground pool, the secret swimming pool that's underground,
yep.
Half full of dead
cats.
Those are school records.
Oh, really?
Those are graduate students. CSAP scores are over there. So there's a lot of secure information locked up in this room. Keep for 10 years. At the 10-year reunion, they hand them out or sell them, and they keep two copies for archives. And that's it.